just gonna, I'm doing a solo record, but you know, with gritted teeth and that, because I'd much rather be in a band than that, but doing that, so that's going to be recorded like sometime, and it'll be out before the summer next year, so looking forward to that.
Can you tell us any of the names of the tracks that are going to be on the album?
Oh no, I think there's one called Greedy Soul that people know about, and one called, what was the other one they said? I'll just leave it with Greedy Soul. There's one called Greedy Soul, which is monstrous. Demoing at the moment, so we're not recording it yet, but it's sounding promising, mate. But I'm sure you'll hate it, but I'm not doing it for you, I'm doing it for me.
I mean, there's a lot of rumours swirling around of people you may or may not be working with. Can you confirm any names?
I'm working with anyone, doing it all on my own. Well, with a couple of lads that I don't know, and that are just helping me do things I can't do.
You've said before, you know, you prefer to be doing it in a band.
Yeah, without a doubt. I'm part of a band. I don't. The thought of being solo just does not do it for me, but you've got to pay the bills, aren't I? You know what I mean? I've got to do what I've got to do, you know what I mean? I'm not a cook and I'm not f***ing, you know, that's all I can do is sing. So being in a band again, being in Oasis would be great, but being in a band like the BDI, I've done that, I don't think people want that, so I've got to put my bollocks on the line and do it the way I've got to do it, and if it happens, it happens, and if it doesn't, it's no sweat off my nose. It's not, you know, the world will still f***ing go round, you know what I mean? But I think I'm happy with it, it's sounding good, man.